Bringing the GSS to life is a long and careful process designed to ensure the highest quality results. It starts with deciding which questions to ask. While some core questions are repeated to show changing attitudes over time, the GSS also adds new content by soliciting an open call. This promotes our connection to the research community, innovation, and open science. Ultimately, the GSS board decides which items are selected. Next is pretesting. It's important respondents understand the questions in the same ways. Pretesting, cognitive usability, and timing identifies and minimizes sources of measurement error. Questionnaire design looks at the order and allocation of questions on ballots to minimize non-response, measurement error, and respondent fatigue. Sampling is a scientific process that helps ensure proper representation across the country. Using a small sample set, we then pilot test the entire process, from invitation letters to finished interviews, to check for issues in the data collection plan. After pilot testing, the full data collection begins. Once an invitation is accepted, participants can be interviewed in person, over the phone, or online. The data processing phase is where variables are examined, responses are coded, and weighting is calculated. And finally, the results are made public via the GSS website, Data Explorer, and social media. GSS data is also distributed by major data archives in the US and used by media, academics, and policymakers worldwide. Each step in the GSS process and lifecycle is integral to creating a high-quality and user-friendly end product. For more information, visit gss.norc.org.